Welcome to my channel, Guides to Everything. Today we are going to learn how to register for GTBank mobile banking. Today we are going to learn how to register for GTBank mobile banking. You know, GTBank mobile banking, you know, has a lot of features you can benefit from. Once you are on GTBank mobile banking, you can be able now to do what? Check your balance on your mobile, on your phone. You can also send and stop, check confirmation. You can also purchase airtime, my mobile, Glow, MTN, Visafone, you know, credit or voucher or recharge card. You can from the mobile app of GTBank. You can use to purchase all this airtime without, you know, going through third party. Just go straight to the to your mobile banking application and purchase all these things. These are the benefits of using GTBank mobile banking. You can also purchase both domestic and international flight tickets on the mobile banking platform. You can also pay your DStv bills, Lekki Concession Commission toll fee, PHCN, Swift network. You can pay a lot of bills from the mobile banking platform of GTBank. You can also transfer money to your own account, to other GTBank accounts, to other banks' accounts, whether NIP or NEFs, to other banks. You can also obtain a login details for your mobile banking account. You know, so for you to do it, there's a way you can do it. These are the features of this mobile banking of GTBank. These are the features of this mobile banking of GTBank. So after since you have known this great benefits of having this mobile platform, what you have to do now is just go straight to the app. The app is on Google Play Store. You can also visit www.gtbank.com, you know, so to also download the app, or you can also do that on Google Play Store, depending on the phone you're using. If you're using an iPhone or using an Android, iOS or Android, so you can click on Google Play to download the GTB mobile banking app. So after I have downloaded the mobile app on GTB, what you have to do is that you have to send this text message on your phone with the phone that you're using to bank with GTBank. The phone number you register with the bank, you just send *737*6*5# on the phone you register with the bank. Once you send it, once you just dial this code on your phone which you register with the bank, what happens is that the bank now will generate a user ID for you and a password which will be sent to your mobile phone. So with this user ID and password, you can now launch your application. Once you launch the application, after you have downloaded the app, once you click on the app on your phone, this is what you see. So you enter your user ID and your password and you log in. So once you log in, you can make all transactions you want to. You can transfer money, you can change your, you know, you can do anything, log into the account, you know. So click on the three strips at the top left corner of the app. So you can when you click this three strip here, it will show you all these things that are here. You want to do what do you want to do? You want to check your account balance, you just click here. You want to transfer, you want to buy airtime, you know, or want to buy data, you want to make payments, you want to confirm cheques and all that. Everything you want is here. So you can just click any of them to execute whatever decision you want to make on your account. So you can also select stable information. In case it's transfer, you click on, let's say you click on to transfer. You have options to select. Is it your own account you are transferring to? Is it to GTBank account or to other banks and other? So has it been registered before on the banking platform? Or is it statement you want to request? From there, whatever you need, it can be done. You can just go to this thing and whatever you require is done. So also, if you want to generate your token or PIN, maybe probably for your transaction, you can just dial *737*7#. In case you want to generate a token for your GTBank, you can just dial this code *737#7# on your mobile phone and enter the last digit of your GTBank debit card to generate the token. The token codes expire after some seconds. So thanks for watching. You can also use this to pay for DStv. Use this mobile banking app to pay for your DStv. And yet, like I mentioned here, you can use it to pay to pay for many things. You can use your pay for your DStv. You don't need to go to banking hall for you to do anything any longer. So it's a very good banking application, and it's also one of the best banks in Nigeria. Thanks for watching my video. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel for subsequent updates on banking system and mobile applications. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel. If you have any comments or questions, use the comment box below to ask your questions, and subscribe to the channel. Bye.